Welcome to this tutorial on video branding with Streaming Video Provider. So I'm going to quickly walk you through how to brand your own videos and how to set the different types of branding. To do that, we're going to go to the Streaming Video Provider website and we're going to log into our panel. Once in our panel, we're going to choose a video that we would like to set the branding for. For this one, I'm going to choose Prometheus. And to start, we're going to click on the settings button located next to the video that you wish to brand. Once you click on the settings button, we're going to need to go over to the player branding settings. And here we're presented with a couple of options. The first option is the standard sponsored player, which is automatically selected because that's the default one. And this will give the streaming video provider branding in the bottom right corner. And we'll charge one stream per every 10 minutes of viewing time for your viewer. So you could change that over to the white player, rebranded player. These three options will charge you 1.5 streams per 10 minute of viewing time. And they give you facilities such as clearing your branding, like the first one that we have here, which means that all of the brandings will be cleared completely and you will only be left with the player bar. The second one is custom branding. Now, custom branding will set the current player only to the branding that you wish to have. And the third one is default global branding, which will set the current player as well as all the newly added videos that you're going to add over the next time will automatically be set to the branding that you choose. So for this tutorial, I'm going to choose the custom branding. In custom branding, you need to, same as with the global one, you need to enter a link URL of where you would like the brand logo or brand title to link to. So for example, if I added a logo, and somebody clicked on the logo, where would the user be going? So for example, it could go to your website, to your homepage. So for this tutorial, I'm just have here myvideo.com, just as a little placeholder to show you how it works. And now we get two options. One is the brand logo. So you can upload your own logo with the maximum size of 150 by 80 pixels, or you can enter a title. So if we start with the title, for example, I'm gonna give it a title of my brand, just to show you how it works. So we've set custom branding for this video. We've set the link that where we'd like to go to if somebody clicks on my brand as the title. And we're going to save the changes. And I'm going to go over to the publish section. And we're going to click on preview just to have a look at what it looks like. So now we can see in the bottom right corner, we have the my brand written here. And if somebody clicked on it, they would go to your website, the link that you entered. Okay, so we're going to go back to the player branding section. And this time I'm going to remove the title. And we're going to choose a logo. So I've pre-prepared a logo here, which is just your brand logo, nothing special. I'm going to click on choose. And once we click save changes, it will upload the logo and set it to the player. So you can see it now here, your brand logo is now set. So if we go to publish, scroll down, click on preview. You can see that your brand logo is now in the bottom right corner. And that's pretty much concludes how to set your own branding. So just keep bear in mind that if you wanted to not just set this video, but if you wanted to also set future ones, you could always go over to the default one and once again type in the URL, choose the brand logo and save the changes, and all your future videos will be applied with this one. Thank you very much for watching.